Hello, my name is Mario Aguirre. I'm the son of Mario and Hilda Aguirre, and I'm a top 5 honoree at San Benito High School. Throughout my high school year, I have participated in basketball, and this year I was captain of the varsity basketball team. I have had the privilege of receiving a first-team all-district award, and for college, I decided on going to the University of Texas at Austin and the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley at Edinburgh. I have been accepted to the Cooperative Pharmacy Program through University of Texas at Austin, so I will be doing 2 years in Edinburgh, 2 years in Austin, and finishing 2 years of residency at Edinburgh. I will have had received a doctorate degree in 6 years, and I will hope to become a successful pharmacist and one day open my own practice. For the younger classmen, I can honestly say to enjoy every last. Your last first day of school, last homecoming, last prom. Enjoy all of these events, especially the small things like the last pep rally. Make them fun, get into them, and express yourself. Make lasting memories. You won't have them in college, so take the time to soak them in. Not only with your closest friends, but especially with the ones you love and the ones that surround, that supported you through thick and thin. Time flies by, and believe me, there is no going back, and there are rarely will be any second chances. So live for the now, prepare for the future, and take nothing for granted. Throughout my journey, I have to say, and confidently say, my parents have been my main supporters. They have always kept me on task and doing my work and pushed me to be my best, whether it was extracurricular activities or academic-wise. They've always wanted me to succeed in everything that I have done, and I know they'll always be there to support me through everything.
Hi, my name is Robert Diaz. I'm the son of Alejandra Diaz, and I'm a High Five honoree. Currently, I'm the captain of the varsity tennis team, secretary of Mi Alpha Theta, student council representative for the Business Professionals of America, Chapter 8, and also media tech for the senior class. I'm also in National Honor Society, Rho Kappa, Drama Club, Decathlon, and Masterminds, along with others. I've always been a fan of mathematics and science, so I really enjoyed taking AP Physics. It was something new for me and I really enjoyed it. And I'm currently taking AP Calculus, which I am having a lot of fun with, even though it's really hard, but it's still enjoyable to do. So Mr. Briceño would have to be one of the main contributors to my success today. He's taught me a lot of math and thank him for that. And also Mrs. Krasniki has always been there to support me and, you know, be there when I need someone to talk to or I need some advice. I'm still uncertain of what college I want to go to, but right now I'm looking at either the University of Texas at Austin, the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign, or the University of Michigan, Ann Arbor. I want to get a degree in aerospace engineering and eventually start working at the Johnson Space Center at NASA in Houston, Texas, to contribute to the mission to Mars. The best advice I could give them is probably to stop procrastinating, because we all do it, but that's gonna get you nowhere, and to never give up also. If you keep doing what you're doing, what you wanna do, you'll end up there. Y también muchas gracias a mi mamá que siempre me ha apoyado en todo lo que hago, incluyendo levantándose temprano en las mañanas y llevarme a cualquier lugar que necesite. Así que muchas gracias, ma.
Hi, my name is Amanda Torres. I'm the daughter of Marisa Ramos and Jose Torres, and I am a High Five honoree. I was accepted into the Sarah and Ernest Butler School of Music at the University of Texas at Austin, where I will be attending in the fall, and I will get my major in music performance. I partake in Mu Alpha Theta, where I am the vice president. I am in choir, where I am the president, and I am in Rho Kappa, where I am sergeant of arms. My advice to the underclassmen would be not to procrastinate, because that's always brings stress, to take as many dual classes as possible because college is expensive, and to join in as many clubs that they're interested in because it's a lot of fun. I'd like to thank my parents for always pushing me to be the best and to challenge myself, and especially my mom who put me in all of the advanced classes that I didn't want to take.
Hi, my name is Emily Rose Garcia, and I am the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Ricardo Garcia, and I'm a High Five honoree. I plan to attend the University of Texas at Austin and major in biology and minor in chemistry, and I plan to pursue a further career in physical therapy. They asked me what motivated me to do this, and It was mainly my parents, basically, because they didn't have an education like us, and they were migrant workers when they were younger, and they raised us so that we could have a further education and be able to sustain ourselves. And they did it both with my brothers. They are both top high five honorees as well. The oldest one is a doctor of osteopathic medicine, and he specialized in sports medicine. And my other one is a doctor of pharmacy, and he also graduated from the University of Texas at Austin. So now it's my turn, and I just hope that I would be able to follow their footsteps, and that's what motivated me. Some of the extracurricular activities that I am involved in, I am the cheer captain of our San Benito cheer squad here at San Benito High School. I am also the secretary of our National Honor Society, and I'm a member of Mi Alpha Theta and FFA. And some outside extracurriculars that I do, I altar serve at St. Benedict's Catholic Church. Some words I have for the underclassmen are to just never, ever, ever procrastinate. I know it sounds like so hard not to, but I'm telling you, you need to not procrastinate. I've gone in so many pickles, and obviously it just stresses you out, and you do not need to do that. And anything that you have trouble with in school, do not ever feel like you don't have help. The teachers are here all the time after school for tutoring. That helped me a lot. And you have your morning tutorings as well. The library is open to you for access, for you to come and do your work. And everyone is here to help you. No one is here to bring you down. So if you ever feel like that, you just need to go to somebody. And everyone's here to help you. I just want to say a big thank you to my parents for always being there for me and being able to push me to my best ability. Without them, I wouldn't be here today. And a big thank you to my teachers. They have pushed me and gotten me this far. I don't think I'd be here, honestly, without them. And I'm so grateful for everything that I have, and thank you to everybody. I promise to
build a new world. I'm so hard-headed at first.
My name is Joseph Partida. I am the son of Maribel and Jose Ramiro Partida, and I am a high five honorary student here at San Marino High School. Some scholastic interests that I have are subjects that involve math. Math has been my favorite subject since elementary school. Now in high school, classes like economics, calculus are my favorite classes. The biggest achievement I have accomplished is that I was able to be in the top 5% of the class for all 4 years of my high school career. Aside from school and family, I spend my time playing football and baseball. I've been playing both of these sports since my toddler ages. I was fortunate enough to play varsity football for 3 years and varsity baseball for 4 years. I was also fortunate enough to receive all district honors in both football and baseball. But my greatest accomplishments were team achievements, not personal ones. My junior year, we made the playoffs in both baseball and football. This year, we made history by winning the 32-6A district championships, bi-district championship, area championship, and qualifying in the regional finals for football. We're also hoping that our baseball team makes the playoffs as well for the second year in a row, which has never been done before in San Marino High School history. But I think the accomplishment that everyone will remember is that we were able to beat the Harlingen Cardinals and becoming back-to-back Battle of the Row champions. My college plans were to go to Texas A&M Kingsville to study chemical engineering and graduate as a petroleum engineer. But fortunately, I have received an athletic scholarship to play football at Texas A&M University, Kingsville. So aside from going to engineering school, I will be playing football for the Javelinas. You know, high school's helped me not only for college, but for the real world, because just for the fact that many obstacles have been put in my life during high school. Obstacles in football and in the classroom. A lot of people have doubted me and what I've done, and they've always told me that couldn't do the things that I have done. And you know, that's motivated me to prove them wrong. Aside from that, you know, there's countless nights where I would find myself broken down because of all the stress. Because I would always tell myself that I was never good enough. That, you know, there's always somebody out there that's better than me and somebody out there that's smarter than me. And you know, having that in mind, it makes you want to work harder to prove people wrong and to be the greatest football player you can be and the student that you can be. So, I mean, it helps me out because when I go to college, there's gonna be guys bigger and stronger than me, faster than me. But if they're gonna be bigger than me, I'm gonna make sure that I work harder than them. And in the classroom too, there's gonna be people smarter than me. That's the real world. But I'm gonna work my tail off and do everything possible to give me that edge to at least be at the same level as them. And in the real world too, you know, when I get a job, there's gonna be more than one applicant. I'm not gonna be the only one. They're not gonna be like, oh, okay, there, you're Joseph Partida, here's a job for you. No, I'm gonna have to work from the bottom up. And you know, high school's helped me do that, because nothing is given to you. You have to work for it. And that's how, you know, high school's helped me, because everything I have done, I had to work for it. Nothing was ever handed to me. My words of wisdom I have for the underclassmen is that no matter what happens, don't ever give up. So when you find yourself stuck, overwhelmed, or feeling like you're not good enough, close your eyes, count to three, take a deep breath, and keep pushing forward. Times will get tough, waters will get muddy, roads will get bumpy, but you have to keep moving forward. It would all pay off, I promise. Like how the quote goes, life is a climb, but the view is great. Gotta thank my parents. Most of all, that's my main supporters. So, you know, mom and dad, if you're hearing this, just know I love you and thank you for everything you do for me. I really do appreciate it.
I'm Caitlin Ramirez. I'm the daughter of David and Estella Ramirez, and I'm in the High Five. After high school, I plan to attend the University of Texas at Austin and work on my undergraduate degree in astronomy. I've been in band since my freshman year, and just this past year, I was a section leader for the flute section. I am a member of Mu Alpha Theta and Business Professionals of America, Chapter 8. I helped found Rho Kappa and am currently the parliamentarian. My advice to underclasswomen would be to not give up. Even when times get tough and you want to cry or pull out your hair, just keep going, because all your hard work will be worth it once you get your diploma and you go off to college. I want to tell my parents thank you for all your support. I know I don't say it often, but it means a lot to me that you guys sacrificed so much for me.
Hi, I'm Rehaud Rojas, and I'm the daughter of Debbie Rojas and Robert Rojas, and I'm a High Five honoree. I plan on attending the University of Texas at Austin this fall, studying applied mathematics, and hope for a future career at NASA. I've always wanted to work at NASA because my uncle works in mission control at NASA, and he really influenced me. I've also participated in NASA programs, and that really intrigued me into a career at NASA. I'm in Business Professionals of America. This year I qualified for a state competition. I am also a secretary of Rho Kappa History Honor Society. I am the president of Mu Alpha Theta Honor Society, and I am drum major for our San Benito Marching Band. I'm an advanced placement scholar, and I'm also a high school aerospace scholar. My advice for any underclassmen would be to take advantage of what high school has to offer. Even though grades are unreasonably important, just make sure that you have the time of your life as well. Because even though, you know, you need to get into college and you need to get a good job and you need to make money and all that kind of stuff, high school only happens once. So make the most of it. Like, hang out with your friends, talk to your parents. Your parents are always going to be there for you. Make sure that they know that. I would like to thank my parents for supporting me in everything I do, always telling me that they're proud and telling me that they love me. I'd also like to thank Mr. and Mrs. Briceño for always being there for me, supporting me from classes to work with the clubs, and just being my school parents.
Hi, my name is Aaron Solis, son of Adrian and Laura Solis, and I am a High Five honoree. I plan on attending St. Edward's University and major in computer science. The reason is because I think what you can really find out, like all the information you could find through computers and through the internet, I think it's really fascinating. I'm in Rho Kappa, BPA, STEMS. I was a Texas Boy State participant and an AP scholar. What I would tell them is probably just to like stop procrastinating and get better at time management, because that honestly alleviates a lot of stress. I'd like to thank my parents, you know, for giving me everything I need in order to succeed, you know, just being there for me, and I love them.
Hello, my name is Jocelyn Tejada. I am a senior at San Benito High School, and I am the daughter of Rigoberto Tejada and Elida Aragon. I plan on attending the McComb School of Business at the University of Texas at Austin. One of the reasons that I want to attend that school is that it is one of the best accounting schools in the nation, something I was exposed to my sophomore year. I have learned that time management is everything. I have had to balance all my classes and all my extracurricular activities. For the underclassmen, I would suggest to take advantage of all the AP and dual classes this school has to offer, as well as all the different extracurricular activities. They open many doors. Le quiero dar gracias a mis padres y mis hermanas por su apoyo en todo lo que emprendo. Me han ayudado a lograr estar donde estoy hoy.
My name is Erin Adame, and I am the son of Hilma Adame and Olimpo Adame, and I am a High Five honoree. My time here at San Mateo High School has been pretty good. I started off in La Paloma Elementary, and then I moved to Riverside, and now I'm here at the high school. And it's been a great journey. Over my high school experience, I've been recognized as a National Hispanic Scholar, a Questbridge finalist, and AP Scholar with distinction. In middle school, I would be interested in endocrinology and immunology, partly because my mom suffers from Graves' disease, and that is a disease that is related to the endocrine system. And it pains me to see her in pain, and I would really like to alleviate some of that pain and many other people that go through the same thing that I did. I don't know where I want to go to college right now. I have been accepted to a few out-of-state schools, and I do plan to go out-of-state. But regardless, I do plan on majoring in the science. I'm thinking biochemistry right now, and that's simply because I like biology and chemistry, and why not combine them? As for extracurricular activities, I'm involved in Mu Alpha Theta Mathematics Honor Society, Rho Kappa Social Studies Honor Society, the varsity cross country team, and I'm also a vocalist and violinist for the Mariachi del Sol here at San Mateo High School. The mariachi has been one of my most favorite extracurricular activities here at San Mateo High School, and that's partly because I really enjoyed playing the violin and I enjoyed singing for it. I'm really grateful for my teacher, Ms. Vela. She has taught me everything that I've learned so far in mariachi, and in mariachi, without her, I wouldn't be a three-time all-region mariachi qualifier, and I owe it all to her. I also owe my interest in science to my science teachers, such as Ms. Camacho, Ms. Becerra, Mr. Ricardo Ramirez, Mr. Vallarino, and they're really great teachers that have really showed me, have really taught me how science works in the world. My advice to the underclassmen for my freshmen and sophomores, I would say, to just join everything you think you would like, because I feel like that time is really a time for exploring your interests, and you should really take advantage of that time. For my juniors, I would say to have a plan in mind for senior year, because despite what many will say, senior year is not a time to slack. Most of all, I think during your years here in high school, you should really enjoy your time, you know, cherish it, hang out with your friends. I don't feel like I really partook in the high school experience. Maybe I didn't go out as much. And that's one of my biggest regrets, because I'm graduating soon, and I look back and this is a really special time to be in high school, and you should really cherish that. Y para mis papás y mi familia que me apoyaron por todo este tiempo en que estuve en high school, les agradezco mucho por verme y por apoyarme durante todas esas noches de tarea que estuve hasta las horas de la mañana. muchas gracias. Siempre me apoyan y soy muy agradecido por eso.
Hello, my name is Jennifer Torres. I am the daughter of Victor Torres and Blanca Rojas, and I am a High Five honoree. I hope to become a mechanical engineer so I can partner with an organization called Engineers Without Borders. It's a nonprofit organization that partners with developing countries to improve their quality of life. And this is really important to me because I'm a firm believer that everybody deserves a quality life. I'm in Rho Kappa, which I am the first ever president of, which is a social studies honor society we founded here at San Miguel High School. I'm also a treasurer of Mu Alpha Theta, a mathematics honor society. I am also in Masterminds, Academic Decathlon, and UIL LD Debate, as well as National Honor Society. Over my high school experience, I've been recognized as a National Hispanic Scholar, an AP Scholar with Honor, Leadership Enterprise with a Diverse America Scholar, Elita Scholar, and a Questbridge College Prep Scholar. My advice to the underclassmen would be to get close to your teachers because they are your biggest supporters. They will be your biggest champions. They will encourage you the most, and they're so wise. They will give you the best pieces of wisdom you will ever get. And to set goals for yourself, never settle for less. Just challenge yourself to continuously improve, no matter if it's academics or extracurriculars. Just always set goals for yourself. I would like to thank my parents, my mom and dad, for always being there for me and supporting me in everything I did, for driving me to school, picking me up from school, taking me to the store last minute when I ever had a project, or just being there for me whenever I stressed myself out or just was killing myself with homework. I would also like to thank my two teachers, Mr. Kuhn, my chemistry teacher, who supported me in everything and just pushed me and told me that I can do better, and Mr. Hernandez for being so kind and for believing in all of us, the entire class. Unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.